give a song that fills my world with beauty, revealed through your melody, unveiling who you are. You give a song that fills my world with new things. So to you, Lord, I will sing the new songs that you bring with all my heart. Hi, I'm Psalmist Chad with Jesus is the Key, and welcome to More Than a Song, the Song of the Lord. Week after week, we present these songs to you and share them with you. And they're songs that I need as well. I need them. I received them many years ago, some of them. Sometimes I need them today more than I did back then. And I have a heart to share with you something we pray for and wish for from you, for you. These songs were born in times not of mountaintop experiences, but a lot of times they were in the midst of the valley. And Psalms 32:7 says, "You are my hiding place, O Lord, and you preserve my life from trouble, and you surround me with songs of deliverance." And a lot of times it's in those valleys that the Lord sends this song, and it's winter, but the Lord brings a song of a springtime, a hope of something different. And if I would sing along during those times, my life would change. And that's what happened. And I'm looking forward to sharing this song. It's called You Give a Song. So in the midst of your valley, whatever you're going through, hear the song of the Lord and be willing to sing of the spring while it's still winter, because the Lord is going to change your life and bring about his blessed intention for you to give you life and that you might have it abundantly. And I received this song and I was singing. Guilt and shame, the stain of where I've been, the reminder of my sin. I need a cleansing rain from your heart. Love has been poured out, removing sin and doubt by grace that sustains. Your heart, you fill my heart with life, a song that is revealed, that's found alone in Christ. The future that awaits, Lord, you alone shall bring. Therefore I will sing. Songs that you bring with all my heart. You declared it, therefore I will sing the new songs that you bring in the winter before spring. From your heart, you fill my heart with life, in a song that is revealed, that's found alone in Christ. And the future that awaits, you alone shall bring. Therefore I will sing. You give a song that fills my world with beauty, revealed through your melody, unveiling who you are. You give a song that fills my world with new things. So to you, Lord, I will sing the new songs that you bring with all my heart. winter before spring.